basketball. Natick taking on Framingham from frigid Fenway. Second quarter, no score, inside handoff. The Flyers, Reese LaChance, who bulls his way in for the 11-yard touchdown run, making it 6-0 Framingham. They go on to beat Natick 14-6.